Dear friends, this is Matthew Samuel once again, and you are listening to Indian Orthodox Radio. Deiva Thirunamathinu Mahattam Undayirikkatte. A few days ago, we heard in the gospel message that an angel comes to a little girl in Nazareth to talk about the Savior to be born through her. The young girl was Mary. We usually think of this incident as the Annunciation to Saint Mary, which, at least to some minds, may give the impression that the angel came to announce about something already decided and Mary meekly accepted it, or it was a decision forced on Mary. This kind of thinking denies the freedom of choice that Mary had in the entire process. In reality, it was Saint Mary who wholeheartedly took the decision to agree to the angel's proposal and to become the Mother of God. And that is what made this such an important and awesome event in our salvation history, that man chose to abide by God's will. This was what made salvation possible. And this event, the Holy Church celebrates in the most pious manner. And that dialogue of the angel is still ongoing. Saint Mary was a type, a representative of all of us. The question she was asked, the choice she was given, is also a choice given to all of us. Are you and me personally willing to bear God within us? Will you and me allow Jesus Christ to be born in us this Christmas? We have the same choice as Saint Mary. The choice is ours. Will we allow God to be born in us, or will we turn him away like the innkeepers of Bethlehem did? Will we allow salvation to become a reality in us and those around us? Will we choose to side with the will of God?